Here, am I recording? It says I am. So let's see how this turns out once I try to upload this. I'm back for another Minecraft video. I just recorded a Magic Arena video, so must have ended the video outside. Whatever I do, I need a second sword. Axes and pickaxes. Stone sword is there. Whoops. Oh. All this stuff is coming down anyway. Might as well start from the bottom. So how is everybody today? If you guys want me to do something a little more entertaining than this, let me know what there is to do. And I did not know my axe was that low, even though I looked right at it. Go ahead and yell at me in the comment section. Time to beat this tree down with a stick. And I was smarter this time. I have a hard chair that hurts my butt after I sit on it for too long. I got a pillow for my chair. I don't know if you made it far enough in my video last time, but I kind of I was butthurt, but not in the way that I was mad about something. I was butthurt in the fact that my butt was sore. Because I was sitting for 2 hours. I keep forgetting I have a, what do you call it? Some sort of mod, but it's not a mod on here. Texture pack. You forget I have a texture pack on here, and that changes it so the roots sometimes hang down. Let us see here. And all the exits are on here. There's the exit. All right. I knew there was an exit back to the trees. Or where the trees were. But. Where are you, zombie? Are you underground? Are you down here? I do not think you are down here. I do not hear you anymore. I hear a bat. Oh, I heard a skeleton. I heard a bony boy. I'm about to be surrounded. Back up to surface level. It's about to get dark, so I'm gonna rush over here and is this? Hello, Mr. Chicken. Get over here, Mr. Chicken. Goodbye, Mr. Chicken. Where's the pig? There you are. Where's the pig? Where's the popo? I hear there's the pig. Now my question is, where do I go to get back? Shouldn't be too difficult because I should be right over here. That was close. And for a water slide. I just turned down the wrong way. Let us see here. Got one sand. I want to see if andesite does anything. I want to see if diorite does anything. Chicken, I've got six pork chops, and then all the wood goes in here. And since I'm all blocked off in here for the most part, I can do a little bit of collecting in here. Whoa. Without having to worry about much. I did see stuff over there. Motherfucker, where are you? How the hell did you get in here? I knew I heard a skeleton around here. I just didn't think it was in the area. And chickens. Damn sheep just getting just as annoying. If you go back to one of my recent videos, and I say recent here very loosely, because well, it's been a while since I've actually recorded that episode. The reason it's like this, and the reason I kind of started building up around the chicken farm to start, and then around the rest of my building, is because I kept getting blown up by creepers over here. And, It's just kind of been one of those things where I tried without the extra fortification on there. I tried with the without the walls, but yeah. I don't know, it's just kind of been stupid sometimes. For those of you who do not know, the reason I have set up like this with the hoppers underneath, this is a chicken farm. So now I don't even need to breed them. All I have to do is just let them make the eggs and throw the eggs back into the farm. Then kill them every once in a while, and I get feathers and get feathers, meat, and eggs. Course, I haven't gotten milk from the cows yet, but that's coming. I've got a cow farm, a sheep farm, a chicken farm, and a pig farm. And I've just got a bunch of villagers locked away. Make love. Hey, the bony boy. I don't have the pistons for the automatic I don't have the stuff for the automatic sugarcane farm, unfortunately. I know how to make those. I just don't have the stuff for them yet. I need hoppers, I need observers, and I need more iron for iron. Coal, I might be able to do at some point. This guy does raw pork chops and raw rabbits. So. Well, I definitely can get the pork chops. Definitely. My pig farm. Getting the raw pork chops is going to be easy. Just need to remember 7 pork chops for an emerald. Do I have any seeds over here? Dirt, netherrack, boats, fences, raw meat, or not raw meat, rotten flesh. Oh, gravel, bow. Wait, I have a crafting table in there, don't I? Thought I had a crafting table in here. I guess not. Surprise. believe this is a hoe. It is. All right. Make love. And that golem there is not going to save you. It may slow me down a bit, but it's not going to save you. Fuck off. I don't want to do this, but I'm doing it because I've already fucking attacked your ass. Just a second here. I'm in the middle of a conversation here as well, so if I pause, that's why. I can make potato farms, I can make carrot farms. Not trying to kill the babies. And such diorite doesn't do anything. I've only been going for. I haven't even been going for an hour yet. Wait. Torches. Stick, stick, more stick. Where's stick go? There's stick. You're a zombie. And dead motherfuckers over here somewhere. That's where they've been coming from. Ah, shit, fuck you. Chicken? Where's the chicken? Give me the chicken. Where's the planet? Where's this going? There we go. There's the motherfucker. And I died. I just hope I find the stuff before it fucking despawns. I know about where it was. God damn. This is why I don't like going into caves. And I had more armor. Where is it? Fuck you, bony boy. Trying to juke me. I gotta juke him. At least until I recover. I heard an Enderman. Gold. I like gold. I lost half of my torches too. I feel like. Where the hell is the gold? There's the gold. Time I was smart. I need something more than stone to be able to get that. And since I have a bunch of cobble, wood is the question. I do not have wood. So I'm going to do that. 111, 19, 60, negative 63. One eleven, 19, negative 63. Twenty blocks away on the x-axis. and in the right direction. There it is. So, where is the iron I've collected? There's the coal. Take off the cords. And if you want the world, it's in there. If you want the world seed. And my dumbass didn't pick up sticks. A lot of gold here, too. If I go out here, go past the pillar to my right. I need sticks and I need torches. Fucking creepers, that's the second one this game. Fucking suicide bomber. That is exactly what I meant by I don't like creepers. No. Screw it. I'm sleeping. I want to make sure the flying things don't spawn on me. And let's see the damage of what happened with the creeper. Not bad. I won't need too many torches for what I'm doing. think it's down here. It is. Really? I have to go back up? I don't have a crafting table. Shows you how scatterbrained I am today. I can't even think straight, and I can't grab what I need to do this. I mean, I suppose it makes for extra footage, but damn it, I want to be able to fucking make an iron pick so I can get the gold. I don't want to have to keep running back and forth and back and forth because I forget something. But I suppose almost getting blown up by a creeper is good enough footage. Wait a minute. Again, shows you how distracted I am. I walked right past it. At least with me doing this over and over again, I now realize, hey, this is where the stuff is. 4 pieces, not bad. My question is, do I have to smelt it? Because this is the first time I've gotten gold ore that I remember. So yes, I do have to smelt it. As well get the coal, because there's a guy that trades for coal. Plus, I can always use more torches. And now we go strip mining. Because that. Alright, my iron one is the only one left. And we are back down here. Apparently, I've been here before. This does look familiar. I think this is. I am stupid. Something moving over there. was right. There was something moving over there. Fuck me sideways. I've been over there too. And there's a spawner up there. Fucking spider spawner, I'm getting my ass out of here. I don't want to deal with the spiders. Spider spawner's back up that way, too. Creeper? I suppose I could take one creeper on. If it blows up, it blows up. I just need to find my way out of here. It's full. There's a lot of coal. Must be in the side of a mountain or something. Iron. Really need to get my butt out of here. 4, 5, 6. 7. Another cave. Another cave. It's a light. That's a ravine. I was in a ravine. There's the Enderman. That's why there's all this stuff here, as I was in a ravine. Redstone? More redstone? There's one of my pillars, which means the exit's around here somewhere. I believe that is here. On my way back here, unintentionally. It's not here. Wait, that is here. Zambi. I just passed him. Skillaboy. Why is that like that? That from my what I did. That is from what I did. I'm right near where I All right, so it looks like if I need to get back down there, all I have to do is go off to the right. And the water will take me all the way there. Let's see, ores going here. Refined ores will go here. Oof. A little chicken there. And then the cobble will go here. Did the gold get refined already? Had to. Right. I guess I did get some gold before. All right. I thought I had more paper. Let's see here, coal. Go there for now. Did I seriously? Oh, there it is. I'm in the middle of a conversation here, so. Just forgive me here. I don't want to say what the conversation's about because it is a personal conversation between me and somebody I know, but I'm just stating that I'm in the middle of a conversation because, well, I'm kind of stopping playing for, I'm stopping the gameplay for a second to respond to an important conversation. Let's see here. I got orange wool. Got a rail in there. Don't I have flint? Oh, it's gunpowder. I do have flint, though. Oh, 46 fried chicken. I forgot about that. See here. I grab any of the food out of there? That's 68 chicken. Looks like I didn't grab any of the other food out of there. My mind's in multiple places at once. I thought I had a spot for whales over there. A glass. I'm gonna fall asleep quick with a minecart in my hand. Glass goes here. Got more iron than I thought I did. I still don't think I have enough glass to finish what I want to do with the outside. I've already got it started. But I just don't think I want to be able to finish it with what glass I have. There we go. Stack and a half of regular rails, three power, or four, no, seven powered rails. All right. And three minecarts. And I've got a bunch of redstone. I'm going to convert that over into redstone blocks sometime. See here, food. Chicken. Do I have any pork chops in here? I do not. Mutton. Steak should be here then. Alright. And I've got half a stack of torches. Axes. And go out and mine the trees. These are my trees. There's a fucking skeleton. My phone going off over there. So I'm getting notifications somewhere. Yeah, this is the funnest part of the video here. Watching me chop down big trees. Eventually, I'm going to get this whole area cleared out. And then get a map. And just map this whole area. I'm probably just gonna leave the mushrooms. If you think that's a good idea, type yes in the comments. Oh yeah, I like Kool-Aid. Combination of not being able to move and me being impatient because of that. No, I'm close enough to home, and I've got a lot of food. I can just run to home and eat if I need to. Because the stupid creepers are stupid. It's just working on the stone now. All right. Well, since I need to eat. Gonna go to bed. I'm gonna end the video here. If you made it this far, give me a like. Subscribe if you haven't. Hit that bell notification. All that stuff.